Alright everyone, welcome back to HDTL, back with Torneko's Mystery Dungeon. So we're going to be starting run number 5. Now, it looks like it's currently winter. They said in spring the new shop would be done. Which, the new shop will allow me to store weapons and armor that I bring out of the dungeon. So, when that happens, I'm going to be able to... Oh god, I almost died. I'm going to be able to make a run, like, do a run where I just go get some equipment, bring it out. That way I can start with stuff, which is going to make this a much easier endeavor. Especially if I can find some good equipment. That steel shield's pretty good. Defense 6. Yeah, alright. I prefer the shields that give you, like, you know, special things like the nullify poison or, you know, prevent corrosion. Or the dragon shield, which I think protects against dragon breath, but I haven't found dragons yet. I haven't gotten that deep. Alright, finding food right off the bat, so that's really good. Okay, nothing of note yet. If I don't find a weapon after this floor, I'm gonna start getting a little concerned. I think I'd actually prefer that scale shield. It's less defense, but prevent poison is really good. Alright, good bread, so I don't have to worry about the moldy bread just yet. this fucking thing. I probably shouldn't fight that thing. I'm not strong enough to kill it quickly, so it's just gonna be splitting everywhere. Yeah, that's gonna be a problem. Just run. I don't really have a way to deal with them, though. Until I find a weapon. If I fight them in the hallway, I don't think they can split. No, they can. They're splitting a lot. I don't think that worked. That buys me some time. Scroll. I'm probably gonna have to use that on those troglodytes. Son of a bitch. What can I do about you? Not really much of anything. If I do this, repel, boop. No, that's not working. Okay. Uh-oh. Fight you. Alright, guess we're going to 4-6. Alright, belly's rumbling. Got that. There we go. Copper sword, good enough. Interesting. Okay. All right, drop that. Hold the plating scroll for now. But I have to decide what I want to use that on. Care about that. Well, I don't have that much money, so it's not a big deal. Alright, I want that. So, let's get rid of... Alright, two medicals and two elixirs. Alright, so let's eat a medical. Grab that. Let's find out what some of these staves do. Oh wait, no, I have one identify. Oh, I have two identifies. Okay. Chaos staff. Okay, we'll hold on to that. And a change staff. All right. Oh, fuck. Oh, damn it. I didn't think it was going to keep attacking me. Oh, that was dumb. And it's still winter. Alright, well, I wasn't feeling super confident about that run anyway. So it's fine. Totally fine. Look at that. Plating scroll right off the bat. Got nothing to use it on, but it's fine. We'll just save it. Look at that. I got some arrows. I don't really need yet. We're setting up for the future. Moldy bread. Uh-oh. club. That's better than nothing. Club plus one. Even more better than nothing. Still only attack of two, but... Alright, gold sword. That's probably better. Yep. So you can go ahead and drop that club plus one. Let's equip that. Still gonna hold the plating scroll for now. Same with that bi-kill scroll. I'm not gonna waste it on my gold sword. This was a mistake. Okay, thank God. Right, I don't have to fear you anymore. I just have big breads, right? Yeah, alright, so we'll wait. I'm stuck in here now. All right, that confused him, it looks like. Bye. Have fun. Oh, did it wear off? Shit. Son of a bitch. I think if I hit them with arrows, I think maybe it doesn't split them. Interesting. Well, let's test that theory. Yeah, it seems like that's the case. Alright, so that's how I have to fight these things now. Alright, well, big bread. How many arrows do I have? Oh, I saw 17, okay. Nope, that's not the case. Although it seems like it's a much lower split rate. Hope I'm safe down here. Alright, that could have killed me. Am I looking on item space? Alright, I still got some space. So I don't have to use anything just yet. Go ahead, drop that. Alright, I got two plating scrolls now, so let's use one. Just to preserve that. Hell yeah. Steel Axe. Now I can actually fight you guys. Without it being a giant pain in the ass. Oh, you know what? Let's use this. I have a regular bread, right? Yeah. What the fuck? Warp me away, please. Thank you. My God. I don't really know what these do, so I'm just gonna drop it. This again? Oh, bang scroll. Yeah, I kind of want that. Let's use one of these. Steel step. Oh, there's a ring, too. See if I can find out what this does before I go pick up the ring. Alright, steel staff, go! I don't know what that did. Frozen to the ground? Huh? Alright, I don't know what this does, so drop it. And I don't have an identify, so I'll just hold on to that for now. Uh-oh. There's nothing else to find here. You know, I don't know what the staff does, so just move on. Oh, I want that. Okay, what do I drop? Buy Confuser. Hold on to that for dear life. Don't be real. Okay, thank you. How many arrows do I have? Three? Alright, and that cleared up some space. Dragon shield, hell yeah. Alright, that's what I want. Quick dragon shield. Let's go ahead and plate that bad boy. I'll keep the scale shield, though. I don't think there's anything else on this floor, so we'll go down, and we will pick this up in the next episode. So if you guys like what you're seeing, like, comment, subscribe, tell your friends, and we'll have more Torneko's Mystery Dungeon in the next episode. So take it easy, everybody.